Alright, so this is where we last left off. There's a hole, there's a drill bit broke in there. I'm using a Dremel to get it in there. I was using this other bit in to get it in, so I've decided to start off small. I'm gonna work my way up from this small one over to the next one, to the next one, to the next one, to the next one. Hopefully by then I'll get the drill bit out of the way and I can use regular titanium nitride coated cobalt bit. So we'll see how that goes. I'll keep you informed.